It's a particular kind of beauty, the Pre-Raphaelite red-haired woman. During the Victorian era, when Frederick Sandys painted this work, red hair was not particularly popular but associated with sensuality and passion, and especially if it was worn loosely. It's entitled Love Shadow, where the upper-class sitter has let down her guard and unknowingly strips the stems of these flowers with her teeth.